All right. Checking controls. Elevator is proper. Nothing on aileron. There's rudder. Rolls are correct. All right. Switching to forward flight. Ailerons are operational. Rudder does nothing. All right. We've got it all. Arming. We are armed. Field is clear, powering up. We are airborne. Aileron is working properly. Bring throttle back. That is hover, hands off. Roll is working properly. Why did she come back down so easily? I don't understand that. Going back up. We're up. Climbing. Going to slow forward flight. We're in slow forward flight now. I don't understand what the hell that was all about. It was interesting. I actually had to go inverted in slow forward flight to control it.